The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 10 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania.
WWE Universe, behold the leader of the Ministry of Darkness.
It's almost as if The Undertaker has commanded a cult-like following backstage.
Introducing the participants. First, from Death Valley, weighing in at 330 pounds, The
The pressure is on. This superstar has succeeded at the highest levels under the most pressure and the brightest of lights. Tonight should be no different. We know about The Undertaker's frightening power and his agility, but now he has the forces of evil at his side.
The Scottish warrior, Drew McIntyre, has arrived, and the fight is about to start.
We have learned that wherever McIntyre goes, brutality follows.
Right now, it is McIntyre who is leading the WWE Universe into battle.
Introducing the individual who drew number two. From Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, Drew McIntyre!
A life-changing opportunity, but an incredible obstacle.
Remember the rules of a Royal Rumble match. You eliminate someone when you toss them over the top rope and both feet hit the floor. The last person standing will be the winner of the Royal Rumble and have their name etched in history.
This Royal Rumble match is underway.
Always exciting and full of surprises. Everyone's been looking forward to this match.
And I can tell you now, being first and second is not the kind of surprise these two superstars wanted. They were certainly a lot more excited a few days ago than they are right now.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Sky high!
Way up there.
Here he is, guys, on a mission and ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
STO!
Boom! Sent into the corner.
Knife edge chop!
Getting ready to send one over.
And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael.
Has been eliminated.
It's
Setting it up.
Thunderous clothesline.
Corey, what kind of superstar does this unique format favor?
Well, obviously, you need stamina, but right alongside that, you need an awful lot of strength. Most competitors who win this are proactive in scoring eliminations, and it isn't easy to lift all that weight over the top rope.
All the way to the floor.
King Booker.
What a shot.
Eliminated.
Ah, look at this. Hair pull mat slam.
Enough already.
McIntyre must be getting phased by this attack.
Undertaker is just doing whatever he wants now.
What a punch.
Taking out the knee.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
We're about to get another one.
Alexander answers back. He looks focused on the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from here.
Backbreaker.
Textbook body slam.
Not done yet.
Alexander did his homework.
Oh, what a chop.
Snap headbutt.
Oof.
Boom, what a punch.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
Catches a punch.
Stomping away.
Oh, look who we have here.
Things are really heating up now.
McIntyre gets met with a response.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Tagged with a punch.
Suplex.
What now?
Goodness, inverted suplex.
Oh,
man, here he comes.
Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight.
Oh, God.
Caught with a punch.
Right across the face.
Ooh, elbow strike.
Knew what was coming there.
Oh, Mr. 619. With a wrist lock.
Here's the
top.
And look at from. We're moments away from yet another gladiator entering the Rumble.
Oh, right to the throat.
Ooh. Hits him with the counter. Face buster.
John Cena with a rough blow there. Oh, wow. This is impressive. This is crazy strength.
Well, that'll do some serious damage.
Ooh.
Straight impact on the throat. That's it for McIntyre. He's eliminated. Oh, the monster on my man. Look at the power. What a toss.
The power ball.
Reversal by the Undertaker.
Backbreaker.
DDT. Glenn, able to get the advantage here. What awareness seeing Ray coming.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Ooh, bullseye.
Oh. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
He turns it around. Spin kick to the midsection.
Stationary position, turns around.
Oh, moonsault.
Incredible agility.
What a punch.
Elbow smash.
Mysterio with a wrist lock. Watch this athleticism and agility.
Walking the ropes.
My goodness. Oh, man, right to the esophagus.
Big time hammer fist.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Fighting back by the counter.
Oh, this. What a...
Will this be enough?
Are you kidding me? Not even a one count.
Jumping elbow drop.
Devastating elbow.
A possible elimination in progress. And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Strikes with a kick.
throat. Sharp punch. He reverses it.
Oof. Great counter. Working the midsection there.
Chop block.
Brilliant.
Right to the back of the knee.
Into the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target.
Run.
Cena. Attitude adjustment. Boost drop.
Carefully measuring.
Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Big punch finds its mark.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Russian leg sweep.
Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
Military press.
Ooh.
He just punched him in the chest.
Solid punch.
Headlock.
He's ejected from the ring.
Humberto Carrillo has been eliminated.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Mysterio counters quickly.
Punch! There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
Elbow smash! Look out!
And that, oh my God!
Undertaker had that scouted.
Oh, nothing fancy with that boot.
Ooh, body shot.
Knew what was coming from Taker.
Punch lands.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Really just laying it in. Oh!
God, what a knee lift.
Ooh,
we might be close to the end.
Not what you want to see by any means.
This could be the end here.
Eliminated.
Rey Mysterio has been eliminated.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to. This is the moment these superstars have been dreaming about. But only one of them can be declared the winner of this year's Royal Rumble match.
Taker has him up. Here we go.
Tombstone!
Good night.
Popped up, no way.
Yes way.
What power.
Tombstone pile driver.
Right across the larynx.
Boom.
What's the Undertaker got in mind here at Byron?
How about we take things a little old school?
Yeah, I like it.
Boom.
And Cena is being run ragged in the late going.
All that effort backing the dead man into a corner, and he still finds a way back to life.
What power!
Tombstone!
Good night.
Undertaker draining the life out of his opponent.
Cena's perseverance being tested.
Look at this crowd! It's insane!
Evading elimination, outlasting every other superstar, and now they are guaranteed a main event title shot at WrestleMania. Your Royal Rumble match winner.